war hawks, and we believe that we should go to war with Britain.
That's right. We have been double-crossed so many times by Britain, and they want to retake the U.S.
We need to fight like it's the first revolution again.
Oh, no. Ye who fights on the side of the U.S., oh, how on this graceful day we say, fight the forces of Britain!
All in favor of going to war with Britain?
Yes! Yes! Let's fight! Yes!
We fight! We fight!
Good afternoon, soldiers. General Blake.
Captain Kenny. What seems to be the problem?
As you know, we are currently having naval conflicts with the Americans. If you look on this map here, you will see that our base is here, their base is here. Somehow, they have worked their way around here and are planning to attack us straight on. The only way we can escape, possibly, is heading up the middle. But we don't know who is there.
We must go to war with America.
War!
Morning, Private.
Morning, Captain.
You might want to follow me. This is important.
Come in, soldier.
General?
Commander Cody?
I'm afraid I received some bad news.
Seems to be the problem.
Well, the British have found out about our plan to go to the north and south boundaries.
How could you allow this to happen, soldier?
Sorry, General, one of our messengers have been caught.
How could he have been captured?
His weapon wasn't loaded.
Then what is their counter plan?
They're planning on going straight up the gut.
So you mean to tell me they're going to go through the land?
Yes, sir.
In which we have disturbed.
Then that's how we fight.
Well, Commander, this means war.
War!
They're coming up on the left
flank! There's so many! We gotta kill them!
Over there!
Left flank! Left flank!
I got one!
Fire!
Enemy in sight!
Forward, march! Halt! Enemy in sight!
Load your weapons! Take your aim! Fire!
Forward,
Reload. Take your aim. Fire.
Reload.
General, Private Manu is down.
Manu, tell me you're okay.
Tell my wife. I love her.
I will tell her. I will tell her that you fought gracefully in this war and that you fought for the USA. Remember that. He's gone, soldiers.
Why?
Why? Why couldn't it be me instead of him?
Soldiers, this...
He has a family at home.
Soldiers, there's nothing we can do about it now. The only thing we can do...
is kill those British.
Is destroy the British in battle. Keep your head, soldiers. Stay strong. So when is your representative arriving?
He should be arriving shortly. Sorry I'm late.
Not a problem. Name's General King.
General Beck.
Nice to meet you, Beck. Your reason here is?
As you know, we are losing the war.
War!
And I would like to have a treaty.
Treaty.
A treaty of what?
Peace.
Peace.
And what are the terms of this treaty?
Treaty.
Us British soldiers will leave the America for good.
Now I see the treaty.
Treaty.
If it is peace that you want, it is peace that you will get.
Peace.
Do you agree? If you're British? I'm glad that we could work this out this way.
Thank you.
Thank you, Beck. Have a wonderful day.
Here's my gossip card, baby Neil. I purchase these with all my heart. You're a good soldier, buddy.
I got this yesterday on the battlefield. Hope you could use it in heaven.
Hey there, buddy. I want you to know that, we won. You're always good out there for me. I want you to have this. Come on, guys. Na 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 na.
Na 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 na. Hey, hey, hey. Goodbye. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hey, 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 goodbye. Na, 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 na. Na, 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 na. Hey, 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 goodbye.
Not crying over you. Come on.
Jesus Christ, Gage, you just wait.
Gage. Okay.
You gotta say what seems to be the problem. Turn it off. Oh my God.
Here. Just pause it.
Oh. We have enemy in visual law.
Did you just mess up the word visual?
I stay in one spot.
Oh my God.
When will you represent the world?
We should go to war with Britain.
I thought we just did that. Hang on, I got a great idea.
Ah!
Tell her that you fought faithfully in this war. And I will tell her that you fought.
I got some bad news, General.
What seems to be the problem, Commander Cody? Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Turn it off!
We have Cody Daniel Beck here with us today. He recently made a movie called The War of 1812. How's it feel to have completed that movie?
Feels great. Like, it's for all the kids and the grown-ups out there. Just an awesome movie.
Really?
Hope you all enjoy it, and it comes out January 15th of 2013. Next year, we got Star Wars Episode 7 coming out for y'all.
I heard that there was a preview in that movie before.
Yeah.
About Star Wars Episode 7?
Yeah, when that War of 1812 comes out, it'll show you the preview of Star Wars.
Well, thanks a lot for being here, Cody. We appreciate your time. Have a good day.
You too. See ya.
Today, we've got a special guest with us today. His name is Kyle Robert Kenny. You all may know him because he's the main character in the movie War of 1812. Now, Kyle, can you tell me about your character?
Well, basically, what he is, he's a general for the American side. Who really leads, you know, the forces and tends to be on the conjunctionship of all that who of which enforce the forces of the British. And basically, he grows a friendly love for a character new who eventually then dies, and then they were best friends. So that's a very large plot twist. We have Gage Allen New with us today. He's here to answer some questions about the recent movie he made called The War of 1812. Now, you play the character in the movie who dies, the only character. How did you feel at the time when the director told you that you had to die?
I thought of it as a great privilege and a great opportunity to be somehow contributed into this movie as one of the main characters. I've never really been a main character in a movie before, and I thought this would be a wonderful time to just really connect.
We're gonna ask Mason a few questions today. First of all, what is it that you're eating, sir?
I used a Clementine.
Cool.
Oh, very good.
Awesome.
Easy film. Seamless.
Awesome. All right, well, let's talk a little bit more about the movie. I don't mean to get off subject with you there, Mason. So, who is the character that you play in this movie?
I play a warrior, general's guard, and general's ambassador.
Really? Really? Is that true? Well, what happens to your character in this movie? Is there any plot twist to this movie that happens with your character?
Well, throughout the movie, I get ranked up. First, I started out as a warrior. Second, I was a planner. And then ended up signing the treaty.
That's very important to the plot, I think. Wow. So I heard that there's a Star Wars commercial in the middle of the movie that involves the new Star Wars movie?
Yeah, that'll be interesting to see.
Yeah.
I think
so,
it's free.
So what happens in the commercial? Because I think a lot of people are really looking forward to that.
Well, I was stabbed.
Oh, really? Are you in the movie?
No.
Oh.
That's in the previews.
Oh. All right.
Sucks.
All right, Mason. Well.
My Clementine! My! Damn it!
Today, we have a very important guest on the show. Someone who couldn't have made the War of 1812 possible. He was the main cameraman. His name is Dylan Jason Kronk. How did it feel to film this movie?
Well, it honestly, it felt great.
Oh, that's awesome. Thanks for your time. All right, behind the scenes. He's just eating some cooties.
Hi, Miss Grouse. Hope you get a good grade. Hope you enjoyed our video.
So we're gonna have like a piece of paper that we're all signing.
Probably.
Yeah.
You gotta get some hand signature.
Okay, so like two of us will be ready.
Try this.